Sincerely, you did your part in dealing with those terrorists, now we'll do ours. Are you still going forward with resetting the borders?
Our peacekeeping troops will begin relocating people soon. The terrorists only set us back a bit.
You have to stop calling them terrorists. What else would we call them?
Your peacekeeping troops carrying weapons are forcing millions of people into settlements around the world, right? What do you think those people are going to call you? These labels, terrorists, refugee, thug, they're often used to get around the question why.
Those settlements that happened 5 years ago, do you think it is fair for governments to have to support them?
Yes.
And the people who reappeared only to find someone else living in their family home, they just end up homeless. Look, I get it, but you have no idea how complicated this situation is.
You know what? You're right. And that's a good thing. We finally have a common struggle now. Think about that. For once, all the people who've been begging, and I mean literally begging for you, to feel how hard any given day is, now you know. How did it feel to be helpless? Now, if you could remember what it was like to be helpless and face a force so powerful it could erase half the planet, you would know that you're about to have the exact same impact. This isn't about easy decisions, Senator.
You just don't understand.
I'm a black man carrying the stars and stripes. What don't I understand? Every time I pick this thing up, I know there are millions of people out there who are going to hate me for it.
Even now, here,
I feel it. The stares, the judgment. And there's nothing I can do to change it. Yet I'm still here. No super serum. No blonde hair or blue eyes.
The only power I have is that I believe we can do better.
We can't demand that people step up and we don't meet them halfway.
You control the bank. Shit, you can move borders.
You can knock down a forest with an email and you can feed a million people with a phone call.
But the question is, who's in the room with you when you're making those decisions?
Is it the people you're going to impact?
Or is it just more people like you?
I mean, this girl died trying to stop you. And no one has stopped for 1 second to ask why. You've got to do better, Senator. You've got to step up. Because if you don't, the next Carly will. And you don't want to see 2.0.
People believed in her cause so much that they helped her defy the strongest governments in the world.
Why do you think that is?
You people have just as much power as an insane god or a misguided teen. The question you have to ask yourself is, how are you going to use it?